Welcome to the Windows Club. If you are trying to extract a zip file on your Windows computer and get the error path too long, error 0x80010135, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Since other resolutions involve using third-party tools and a workaround, so you will stick to one only, and that is through the Registry Editor. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. In the Registry Editor window, go to the path HKEY Local Machine, System, Current Control Set, Control, File System. In the right pane, you'll find a key named Long Paths Enabled. Double click on it, change the value data to 1. Click on OK and this will solve the problem in discussion. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.